don't even have to say, all you have to do is take a look at a picture. They are flattened. Areas around there have been flattened. So these were storms that they haven't seen in many years. It's very sad, actually. For the most part, outside of the Keys, where you have a devastation problem, but even there, we're working very hard process now. And we'll work with the governor and the people of Puerto Rico. But Puerto Rico is a whole different category in many ways.